Dear Lord, may you gracefully guide me by this day. Do not let despair gain power over us. And please teach us to trust in you. Since the pandemic hit our country, sadness is stealing the smiles of many people again. For some families, the fear of hunger is much greater than the fear of the virus. Tears have fallen from my eyes countless times. Sometimes I feel I can't take it anymore. But I have people by my side that never let me give up. Thank you so much for them. Help us remain encouraged and continue trusting in you. Thank you because you touch the sponsors' hearts and we are able to feed more than 300 families this month. I can see your promise fulfilled, O Jesus, when the last favors are provided by your goodness. And I really miss hearing the children's laughter, see the joy in their faces, seeing them meet and run around. It's so hard to be apart from them now. But we know that even isolated, we are united, connected. Give me strength, O my King, and joy to go live today and share words of hope with my sisters and brothers. Help me to take care of your church, while I also take care of my family. And we will rise again because you are with us. In your name, Jesus, I pray. Amen.